As that concludes tonight's game,
celebrating
the final score.